Marbo, cut that music down, boy. I can't hear your TV for your music. Marbo, did you hear me, boy? Cut that damn music down. You got that music too freaking loud. Marbo, you getting on my nerves, that loud music. I told you I don't like loud music. You like that loud music, I don't. Cut it down.
Look, we went from Natchez Regional to 18AO Cotton Street. Grew up off of poking bean and wieners, eating pot of meat. Single room duplex, down from the fairgrounds. On the rock and roll, riding bikes just to get around. My daddy was a gardener, mama worked for the cleaners. If I told you that we struggle, I swear you wouldn't believe it. Cause oldies kept them lights on, steam kept that food hot. And if I'm not mistaken, shit, I swear she worked like two jobs. Still got them welfare checks and like that stupid. Seemed like Salvation Army was a new spot. We used to go to store to spend the stamps and get the change from it. 75 cents back if you bought a bag of Lay's. But we grew better from the struggle, ain't nothing you can tell us. From a one-bedroom apartment to a three-bedroom trailer. We ran roaches crawling in the ceiling filled with mildew to a brand new brick house across from a ranch with a hill view. No, we ain't never had the best. It seemed we always had less, but still we was blessed. And God took us through some tests, but we made it through the stress. Together we blessed. Spent my time in high school acting like a fool. Never wanted to go to school. Tell me how the fuck did I make it? How the fuck did I make it? Teachers give me rules, I break them cause I was beating on my desk, pounding on my chest. Never did my work, but always did the rest. Lunchtime rap ciphers, I wanted to be the best. I used to hop up in them circles and spit like I wasn't Urkel. Always climbed around the pretty girls and turn me down. I couldn't afford the Jordans, but I dressed best. Kicked out of the class and sent the ISS. Guess to the masters, I was on to the nastiest class clown nigga around. Them bitches couldn't imagine me success.
One thing I always remember to talk, me and my brother used to have, like, niggas used to rag on us because of your motherfucking house and shit, the rats and roses and shit. But we already said we know this shit was temporary.
No, we ain't never had the best. It seemed we always had less, but still we was blessed. And God took us through some tests, but it was mind over flesh. The struggle, I'm a product of the hustle. And I can make it move like weight, no muscle. Man, that hard work make that money sprout, no brush. But I ain't trying to be the best rapper out, nigga, fuck. I'm more concerned with these business plans. I'm more concerned with taking my son to Disneyland. You more concerned with the club and where the women at. Nigga, family over bitches, that's the business, yeah. I be like, where's the unity? Where's the community? The coons on Facebook straight is spreading the buffoonery. Flossing all your guns, weed, money and your jewelry. Trying to be a hot boy, but that shit ain't cool to me. Look, I apologize. Cause who the fuck am I to try to criticize? But my mind's so modified. Cause I come from a culture where niggas brag about homicide. Man, these men's is jokes. These women is broke. And the ones who act like they the richest is poke. I know, you know. We know that's why they spend all of their money on this shit they can't afford. Trying to buy a Cadillac when they should have bought a Ford. I remember high school, mama used to have a Taurus. In a blue station wagon with a fucking black door. And my dad had an F-150, no floor. But enough about cars. All I'm trying to say is stop trying to be a star. Before you get the universe, you should try to get Mars. Hold on. All I'm trying to say is, man, we can be what the fuck we want to be, man. Like, we ain't showing off for the Jones, man. We made it out the struggle, man. Shit, if I can go through it, anybody can go through it, you know what I'm saying? God bless, man. Yeah.
Marbo, I was calling your phone. Why you ain't answer your phone, boy? I was trying to tell you, you got that music up too loud. I can hear that music all the way through my damn wall. I can't even hear the fucking TV. Cut that music down, boy. Fight.